happened. It's one of those days. Let me close with a prayer. Father, I pray that you could give us the same attitude as children and the attitude of Jesus about how he valued children, and help us to have your attitude of humility and teachability and ask you questions and to stay close to you like a child does to his father. We choose to run to you today. Bless everybody as they work. Fill them with your spirit. Give them wisdom. Help them to bring people to you just by how they live and their words and their gospel and the good news they carry with them. Fill us with your joy and hope. Pray for Ukraine. We pray for our broken world. We ask you, God, for your help, because without you, Father, we can't do anything on our own. So like children, we come and we're dependent upon you. In Jesus' name, amen. You guys have a good day. Lord bless you and keep you.